on back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way. Been looking into your new BFF, Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan, sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working in Dartmouth.
You have boys?
Look, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's the secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. They wear those drinks.
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race sphere.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know, you got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, what's to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military, or the cops? We'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around. You seen your Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
You can help this person, darling.
Nice, thanks. killers is a woman named Sasha, no last name. Until a few months ago, she was a high-ranking member of the First Sons, spearheaded a lot of their research.
So you think she knows where John is?
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down her location.
Thank you.
Cole? You there?
Trish?
A plane just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Crap keeps getting better and better. The first light bulb man blew most of our city back to the Stone Age, and now he's running around destroying water towers. Yeah, you heard me right. He's hell-bent on cutting off our supply of fresh water. And I know some of you bitches... I've seen him in action. He crashes cars for the hell of it and fries innocent people when they get in his way. Does that sound like a hero to you? I'm out.
Background information. Membership levels surged after the Civil War as they sought out people who shared their interests and beliefs. But it was the arrival of Richard Tate in 1892 that resulted in the creation of what we consider the First Sons. Tate's primary goal was to use the technology of the time to unlock the true power of mentalists. Tate firmly believed that emerging technologies, particularly the work of Edison, could be used to enhance the group's mental powers.
Electrical one, over here!
Thanks.
Look, the Reapers are pulling people right off the street!
Thank you.
This doesn't look good.
Posters get torn to shreds. Woo-hoo! I love it.
You didn't deserve any of this.
I didn't know you could do that.
Help me!
The Reapers are poisoning our water. They're on the roof. Will you please help us?
The Reapers trashed the clinic I had set up by one of the piers. Can you scare them away?
Thank you. Superstar, can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move. Awesome, just need a couple more pictures.
What a relief! Cole, you're the man!
Yeah, keep it up! Just need a few more picks. Yeah, keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Yeah, keep it up. Just need a few more picks.
I heard a courier that works for the Reapers is coming through here. See what he's up to.
Thank you.
Petty Crashers.
Talk to you about it.
Kinda got my hands full right now. Reapers are all over me.
Those idiots aren't going anywhere. Besides, this is important. You know how you use that blast loop to throw a guy into the air and then shoot him while he's floating around? We need to name those kinds of moves, man.
Now's not really the time.
I'm thinking we call it the Crippler. You know, because no one's coming back from that one. We can plaster it all over some t-shirts, make some serious cash over. Think about it, man. You're the muscle, I'm the brains.
Help moving that stuff?
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
This mean we're talking again?
We'll see.
Cole, I pinned down Sasha's location. She's operating out of the Jefferson Tunnel. Head to the location marked on your GPS, and I'll fill you in when you get there.